Hey guys, welcome back. It's Ebony Gaming. Just wanted to let you know what's all going on here. This is episode 1, the first 48 hours of... what is this? Cadet Gaming. It is our first season playing as a faction. We are just doing this as a test. This is our first server that we're going to play to see how we do as a faction. In the first 48 hours, we got our base up, half of our walls genned, and everything done. We got humongous cane farm done, and it's amazing. You make 1.6 mil off of a bro. It's awesome. I don't know what the plan is from now on. We plan on having, what I know, all that we have planned right now is having base done, but either by the end of the day or tomorrow, and then grind cane for the rest of the week. That's about it. If I log on to factions right now and go look at F-top, we are F-top number 4 right now. We are going to be raiding each and every one of these guys on F-top, probably day 1. Is our plan. We got our trusty old blazes, god sets that we have to make, all these fun enchants. It's only 5 enchants per piece, so it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be using this set of armor right here as my set. It's gonna be fun. That's all I know. I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and let me know what you want to see in future videos, whether it's more PvP or show me doing base work, showing you guys how we build our cannons or something. I don't know what you want to see. Just let me know in the comments. Enjoy. And to end this video, off, I'm just like to say thanks for watching, guys. And this last part you're gonna watch is a montage or speed edit of me doing base work yesterday.